Hi friends, welcome back. We're here for more than Last of Us. And last time we left up with Tess about to die. And now we're here with Joel with Ellie to get out of here.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh man.
Just keep pushing forward.
Did you hear that scream? I hear Tess scream.
Took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You.
Tess.
Yes, sir.
Okay, grab what you need. What do you need?
They're gonna be here soon.
Okay.
We should move.
Yeah, sure. I know. Where I stop? Hello. A rifle. Sweet. I don't see anything shiny. All right, let's go.
I got this.
Okay, how do we do this?
Let's go check down the hall. You.
Search down there. Where are you at?
I have an idea. Or not. Ellie, move!
Oh, fuck.
Keep your head down.
Ellie, move!
Got you surrounded. Don't let them cut through.
Don't come on.
Run. Okay, I banished myself. That's it?
Oh man.
Oh, let's get out of here.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right. We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Okay. We know what to do. Fuck it. F it. I think that's one left. I can take him out. Is that it? Still nothing in here? Okay, I think we're clear.
Stay low.
Place is empty. Search out here.
Go check down there.
You never know. Come on. It's only two of them, so one down. One to go. All right, let's get out of here.
We'll figure something.
What's in here? I can't go through here. There's nothing here. Okay. Time to go underwater. Oh, there's more stuff.
Ellie.
Hello. Hey, a note. A smuggler note. Your contract is due, named Frank. He's the guy on the outside I've been trading with.
Hey, look, the works.
Oh well. I wasn't even finished reading. He wants into the Boston quarantine zone. Meet him in the Park Street of the subway station, right by the Capitol building. Attack is his visa and quarantine papers. You like the handiwork? Be careful down there. Some of my other guys are reporting clickers and stalker in the area. What the hell is this guy? I've been waiting here for over 2 hours, sweating bullets. I keep thinking that something moves in the shadow. I feel like a stalker is going to jump out at me any second now. I'm giving it another 15 minutes, and then I'm painting back. Seems that
you're not gonna leave me here, right?
Just stay put.
There's parts over there. Fireflies. I'm going underwater. Let's see what kind of part. Pendant. We'll look at that later. Okay, get out before I run out of air. Shanghai Jing. Okay, then.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you.
You don't see anything underwater, eh? It's blacked out.
I got it.
Anything over here? Nothing. Oh no, I thought that was a door I could shift my knife into. My flashlight. Finally, a way out.
Hey, look, about Tess. I don't even know what.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Alright, that's enough for today. I'll catch you guys next time on the next part of Last of Us. Let's see, we're going to Bill's town right now. So, later!